Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Eco. I finally learned the name. I finally learned the name. Took forever, but I did it. All right. So let's get a move on. We came up from there, so we have to go down here. No, what are you doing? No! Fuck. I pressed X to climb up. I completely forgot that this game, it's triangle. No! Okay. Come here. Yorda! Yorda! Give me your hand. Alright. Well, that's not happening. Not right now, it isn't. Well, okay, wait. You stay over there. No! No! Okay. So wait. Okay, it's been about 3 days since I've played this game, I think. So forgive me if I don't remember where I'm going. Can I just climb up this? Hang on. I can! Shit! Okay. I've seen pipes before, and I thought I couldn't climb up pipes. Okay. So, we got this. Oh, come on. Oh, don't do this to me. Okay. There we go. Progress! Where are you? There you are. Give me your hand. You bitch! No one asked what they had to say. All right. Oh, wait a minute. I'm over here now. I saw this place from back over there. I'm pretty sure I saw this place from back over there. Wait, where am I going? Am I just going up? I am. Okay. Aw, shit! They're still here! Okay. Holy shit, am I really gonna... Oh my god. There we go. Thank you for having a loading screen. This is some rickety ass gondola. All right, let's go. Let's take a nap. Sit with me. Ba-da-bum. Wait a minute. Okay, we're fine. Oh shit, no! I'm gonna have a coughing fit. Blech. Right, I'm fine again. I had to check. I was testing VR stuff again. And every single time I test VR stuff, I need to make sure that I am still indeed. My mic is attached to my headset and not the Oculus, which happens for some reason. And it's really weird. I don't tell it to switch, but it just switches sometimes. Ah, oh, I remember this place. Okay, yeah. Okay, I know where we are. Whoa! Get on the pipe. There we go. Slide along the pipe. Do not look down. Right, I'm pretty sure I need to be quick, because I think after a certain amount of time, shadow creatures spawn. I could be wrong. It could be after a certain event. I'm hoping it's after a certain event. Can I just push this down? No. Yeah, it was an option. Okay. Okay, that's where we need to go. Wait, what's the point of this? No way, no way, what's the point of this? Let's go. Honest, I forgot about this little bit. Go to the edge. There we go. Okay. So it's not that chain. No, wait a minute. Oh, wait. I know what it wants me to do. It wants me to get on that chain. It wants me to swing over to that thing. And then it'll fall down and make it so that Yorda can get across. Physics puzzles, except not really, because it's not a. It's a trigger rather than actual physics, so not at all a physics puzzle. Never mind. I'm just talking. I'm filling dead air. Also, I'm seeing those weird black artifacts. Don't do this to me. Streaming service. Remember, guys, streaming is the future. Google and every tech journalist told me that, so it must be true. Thank you. Okay. And swing. There we go. Okay, wait a minute. Nope. Other way. Okay. All right, what can I do here? I thought I could start climbing and it would tip over. But now I can see that's obviously not what the game wants. Alright, fine. Okay. Alright, in that case... Okay, come with me. Come with me! Okay. In that case... Alright, you stay in here with all the bombs. Hiya! Okay. What? I'm upset. Grieving. You little shit. Okay. Get over here. All right, for the third time, let's go over here. Okay. All right. Don't you dare. Grab her. Okay. And then get in here. Her AI is stuck. There we go. All right. Just get in here. I'll be right back. There we go. Boom. Bridge. Give me my spiked stick back. And then stay there for just a little bit. Okay, so what's my goal here? I can push that down there. Okay. Ah! It's as simple as pulling the lever, I think. No.
Okay.
Leap.
I lied, actually. Go up a little more. Okie And there we go. Come on. Quickly. Kill them. Beautiful. Let's go. Where are we? We have had to make quite the detour just to be back here. All righty. Next gate. Where are you going? What's the goal? Well, I know what the goal is. I should say what to do. It is a lot darker in here, it looks like. Also, where is the bench? There should be a save bench somewhere. Right? I don't see a save bench. We're doomed. What do you mean the game gets more difficult the further you get? What do you mean difficulty curves? All right, where? Oh, well, this is easy. Okay, well. There we go. It's like, well, I think this is easy. All right, you just stay there. I'll be back. If something happens, I'll be able to get. Immediately, huh? We done? No. We good? We good now? You gonna do any more dumb shit?
That's what I thought. They think they learned their lesson, but no. Like I have a big fucking stick now. With spikes on every end. You stay away from me. No, come here. Okay. Let's go in here. See, this is like a similar situation, I think. So let's not go in there. Not right now. Let's go to the other side. Bench. I'm so glad I went to the other side. Sit down. All right. Bum, ba-da-dum, bum. Bench warmer. I got all the benches. I think that's what the trophy was. Either that or it's saving a bunch of times. I think it's for finding all the save points, though. Yeah, that's a similar thing. Okay. Come on. I need you. Can I like this stick ablaze? I didn't think so. Had to try. Okay, you stay there. What's up here? Oh, immediately a lever. Oh, neat. Two birds with one stone. And no need to do dumb shit in between to get to it. So light this guy up. Light it up. Light it up. And then that guy's come. I know. Do I have my stick? I do not. Give me my stick. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Get up. I got the big stick now. You wanna try again? That's a lot of them. Are we good now? We best be good now. Thank you. You can stay there, Yona. Or Yorda. I just gotta push this guy back into place. And then what's up here? You go up that fucking ladder, Eco. All right. So what is this? That goes all the way up. That's something. Okay. Okay. And then hang on for a moment, Yorda. Because this will turn the water off. Yeah, I don't even have to do that bullshit. Awesome. Okay. Sounds like Yorda's still okay. Yeah, there she is. Just making sure I knew where she was. Is there bombs? Over here? There are. Exactly what I thought. Alright, just let me blow this thing up and then I'll come to you. There we go. Boom! Alright, let me grab my big fucking stick. No, my big fucking stick. Hey! There you are. Come on down. We're gonna take another nap on this thing, and then we're gonna open the gate. Come, let us go. Really amusing they had. They made this entire thing so that you can climb up this waterfall just for it to be a fucking red herring. No. Okay. I know it looks like I'm just randomly steering him off ledges, but I swear, like, the camera changes make him go in a different direction. And there we go. Damn it. It happened again. Get on here. And there we go. Everything aligns. Give me my stick back. I said my stick! Thank you. Come on down. We have freedom. We just have to go and take it. You can stay down here if you want. I'll be right back. I just gotta lower the gate. Okay. Gate is lowered. Now we just have to... I call it a gate. It's bridge. Bridge. Don't mind me. Alright. Come. Let's go before shadow monsters come and try to steal Yona. Give me your hand. Let's go. We got no time. I think I left this place filled with shadow monsters. Are they still here? Doesn't look like it. I feel like it's worse that there's nothing around to stop us. In here? Nope. The shadow things are literally just letting us leave. Yeah, that makes this part a lot worse. Well, let me save on the bench beforehand. Come. Does she just fall over even if I'm not running? Oh, she doesn't fall over if I walk. It's very hard to make a to do a walking speed though. Especially when the camera angle's changing. Real quick. All right. Let's see if I can do it. Nope. Wait. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. It was doing the camera shots and everything. I thought I was supposed to be over here. Did I miss something? Oh yeah, just the giant ass fucking path. Never mind. Yeah. All right. What the hell is this box for? Ah, I know what this box is for. No. Go up the ladder. Okay. No, why'd you jump so far away? Okay. Get up. Okay. Oh, okay. I got really scared. Okay, no. There we go. Curious what this ladder was, and then it wouldn't let me grab it. Alright, it looks like it's just a way to jump back up if I were to mess up. Okay. No! I can't see. Okay. It happened again. Okay. It's like boom, made it. And then boom, almost didn't make it. Okay, we're fine. We did it. It's done. Okay. That should be the last platforming challenge, I think. Oh, okay. Okay, I guess there's a little more. Okay. Whew, okay. Okay. Oh, I thought it just wasn't going to let me make it. I was scared for a moment. Okay. But where am I? Can I fall down that far? Potentially. I think I've fallen down from heights like that before. I'm afraid to do it, though. Fuck it. Oh, come on. Like, where else was I to go? Okay. Okay, and then right here, it wants me to do it the other way, I think. Okay. Tell me that doesn't look grabbable. Ugh. Okay. Ba-ba. Okay, so that brings me to a conundrum. That means that where I went the first time was likely correct. But then, what am I missing after that? Because I didn't see anywhere else to go from there. So, yeah, from there, can I just jump to there? That doesn't feel right. Wait. No, that's just a rock. I was about to say, is that a lever? Okay. Okay, what's over here? There's another ladder on this side, and this side actually has like a connecting point. Okay. There we go. Alrighty. Okay. And look at that. We've come completely full circle. The game's end is at the start. Come here! They're just teasing me! Damn it. This is like my least favorite part because it's just... it's just a game of trying to hit them all. Are you the last one? Where'd you go? There you are. And no, you weren't the last one. Ah, fuck, there's so many more. Are we good? We done now? Yep, there we go. Whew. Let's go. I think I'm just supposed to hit her enough times. Yes. Because now her shield is gone. Ah, fuck. Damn. Right at the last hit. I've heard your spiel already. You can move these. I didn't even know you can move them. I, honest to God, didn't even know you can move them. Give me that. There it is. Okay.
Shh.
I just really wanted to let that song play out because I love that song that they chose with this game. I love this game, actually. Yeah, I complain a bit here and there because it's early PS2 kinds of janky, but I still like this game a really good bit. And I've actually never played this game a second time through, like New Game Plus style. Because when you play it New Game Plus, all of Yorda's and some of the Queen's dialogue, when they're speaking like their native language, that becomes translated. And so you can see what they're actually saying. And I will be doing that for the first time. Also, since there's trophies, I will be attempting to platinum this game, which means I'll have to do the what is it like? Is it called Castle Tour? Where I have to beat the game in 2 hours or less? Oh, that shit's gonna be, in quotes, fun. My controller! It fell out of my lap. Okay. But yes, I had to just mute my mic and just let that song play 'cause I just love it. There we go. So we're gonna do one more New Game Plus playthrough and then I'll probably do like a speedrun live stream or something like that, trying to get the last speedrun trophy. There's also a little epilogue. Emancipation. Of course, save. Who are you taking me for? All right. Saving will overwrite the data. Sure, whatever. Bum, ba-dum, bum. Bum, ba-da-bum, bum. Alrighty. Resume game, I think, takes me to the beginning of the game. Nope, it takes me back to the title screen. Cool. There we go. Ah. I probably went over the time that I usually go. Ooh, yeah, just a bit. I don't like to go over an hour for too long just because of how long it takes to upload. Oh boy. Oh well. Bum bum bum. So next time, we'll play through New Game Plus, or whatever it's called. I don't know if it has a specific name, just New Game Plus, but whatever. We'll be going through the second playthrough so that we can hear all of the story, or at least all of the dialogue. But anyway, thank you all for watching. Especially if you got this far, and stick around, because there's a lot more to come.